WTKN Live gives you the information for the day for the Media Center. Today is Thursday, December 14th, 2021. I'm Colton Jackson. Now let's all stand and join Fernando Rodriguez for the Pledge of Allegiance. Fernando?
Good morning, Pioneers. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated. Now back to our anchor.
Well done, Fernando. Now let's join Sevilla Jones, who is in WPKN Weather Studio, for a check on the weather. Sevilla?
Good morning, Pioneers. Today's weather will be mostly clear skies with a 9% chance of rain. The wind will be moving 6 miles per hour in the south. The high today will be 76 degrees Fahrenheit with a low of 60 degrees. Have a great day. Now back to our anchor.
Thank you, Sevilla, for that information on the weather update. For lunch today, our incredible Romanian chefs are preparing for us a choice of chicken and rice, dinner roll, chef salad, and green beans.
I don't know what the next word is.
With fresh fruit. Don't forget your choice of milk. Now here's Ms. Parker, Ms. Williams, today's Pioneer Minute. Good morning, Ms. Parker, Ms. Williams.
Good morning. Good morning, Ms. Williams.
Good morning, Ms. Parker. Good morning, everyone.
It is a terrific Tuesday, and one of the most terrific things that's happening is that we are having our reading holiday showcase this evening from 5:30 to 7. Remember, everybody who comes, every student who comes walks away with a free book or other fun gift. And we are looking forward to seeing you this evening. Students, please remind your parents. Parents, those of you who are listening, we'd love to see you this evening from 5:30 to 7. We have a lot of fun things planned. Ms. Williams, tell me more.
All right. Well, we have some celebrations to do. We have 6 out of 8 of our buses stayed on the board. They know those expectations, and they chose to follow them. Way to stand strong. Let's hear it for 3026, 3031, 3024, 3029, 3037, and 3025. Thank you.
Congratulations to all of you who made the right choices about keeping yourself and others safe on the way home Monday afternoon and the way to school this morning. We are going to recognize our awesome iReady classes today. These are classes that met their minutes in math and ELA and also had a pass rate of 75% or greater. Congratulations in math to the following kindergarten classes: Miss Hill, Miss Kendall, and Miss Watts' homeroom. Congratulations. In the first grade in math, Miss McLean, Miss Noller, Miss Irizarry, and Miss Minotti's homerooms. In the second grade in math, Mr. Cahill, Miss Lazo, Miss Lloyd, and Miss Peterson's homerooms. In third grade, congratulations to Miss Holland, Miss Curiel, Mrs. Stewart, Mrs. Alexander, Mrs. Tripp, and Mrs. Darnell's homerooms. That's almost everybody. Great job. In math in fourth grade, Mr. Stewart, Mrs. Witten Lavery, and Mrs. Ramey. And in fifth grade, congratulations to Miss Johnson, Miss Jones, Miss Barano, Miss Howell, and Miss Heidevik's homerooms for your success in math iReady last week. And in reading iReady, we have the following homerooms who met our goals. Congratulations to Miss Ramey's homeroom, Miss Irizarry, McLean, Miss Minotti, Mr. Cahill, Mrs. Lloyd, Mrs. Peterson, Mrs. Curiel, Mrs. Darnell, Mrs. Holland, Mrs. Tripp, and Mrs. Heidevik's homerooms. Way to go, all of you out there. Thank you, teachers, for making our iReady goals something that we keep in the forefront, in the front of our minds all the time. Thank you for working so hard to help our students reach those goals. Miss Williams, what do you know?
We have QSMA makeups going on today. So boys and girls, when you are out moving about, going to lunch or specials, please be respectful. Walk quietly.
I love that. I know that it is very exciting, especially this time of year, but students running can be a danger. We've seen some kids trip and take some pretty bad little tumbles. So please remember, although you were excited to catch up with a friend or to get where you're going, let's walk, please. That's the safest way to get there. Miss Williams, what do you know about QSMA today?
That's we just said. We have makeups today. That's all right.
I must have
makeups
that.
Today. Let's work hard.
Sorry about that. We do have wreaths on display in the cafeteria today, so do not forget to check those out. And when you come this evening with your parents, show them your favorite. All right. If you have anything else, Miss Williams, let's go to our words of wisdom. Everyone gets angry. The question is, how do we deal with our anger? Now listen to these words about anger. There are few, if any, occasions when we have lost our tempers on which we look back without regret. In other words, most of the time, when we lose our tempers, we feel bad about it later. Anger is a normal emotion that we all feel from time to time. But if you are always angry or losing your temper, ask yourself this: am I angry, or am I really just hurt about something? Am I angry, or am I afraid? Frustrated. Remember, uncontrolled anger can be dangerous. If you have a problem with anger, talk to someone you trust and get to the bottom of your anger. With something to think about on this terrific Tuesday, let's make it a great day, Romeo. The choice is yours.
Thank you, Ms. Parker and Ms. Williams. Well, that's all for today, Pioneers. Thank you for watching WPKN this morning. Be sure to join us again tomorrow for the news that kids can kind of start their day. I'm Colton Jackson. Until next time, see you later. Bye for now.